over the top of the gun. So try and sit it. Just behind it, ever so slightly behind it. It's just forward, just push it forward. Cheap on the stop, so looking at that red bead. Pull when you're in it.
Just need to go up a little bit more.
Yeah, I would start with your gun slightly lower and lift them a little up more when you're in. I honestly don't know how you missed that.
I was doing it with that one as well, just missing him.
Yeah, I don't, honestly, that was the one. So, do the same again.
Near miss, love.
All right.
Pull.
Again, you. I think this one's right, you're just unlucky, really.
Just unlucky. Thank you very much.
All the time in the world, you're pushing forward, you're pushing well into your shot. Drop the barrel a little bit and then you can come up onto the grind and then you can see it.
Alright.
Drop it down a bit more.
Just
drop your barrels a bit more and then you can see it. Safety's on. Tuck it well into your shoulder. Lot lower. It's gonna end up killing it about there.
Okay.
Right. Just come up on this slowly.
Sorry, Will.
Far off Sunday.
Sorry.
Safety's on. Alright, take your time. It's going to go just to the left of that very tall, thin branch. Okay.
Charlotte.
It's flicked out. So, right, what's happened here? When you push the cord, it's flicked over. Okay, sure. Just forward, it's on safety, so just push it forward when you're ready.
Oh,
that's a bit of fun. Stay here. One more. Point it further down. It's on safe at the moment.
Down there.
That's it. And then come on, put it slowly.
Down now, Joe.